opportunities we see for them in what they're doing day to day. And you know, it affects frontline officers, particularly mostly our leadership. So that's who it affects.
Mr. Design says he's confident his name will be cleared.